I was in a coma for like 3.5 months. And then like an extra month just waking up and like trying to like exercise a little bit.
Distal humerus is 27.5.
You just let me know.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna
see. You're gonna tell me. Immigration. Today's gonna be a great day. You know, you're a great patient. So I want you to have positive thoughts. Our team is ready to make this happen. We've trained.
Facial incision extended along the lateral neck and posteriorly to include both ears. And dissection proceeded down to the periosteal layer to guide bilateral frontal calvario subunit osteotomies. After preservation of the functional structures of the eyelids, the supraorbital and infraorbital mucosa of the allograft were then redraped and tailored to the recipient.
There's always, you know, a thousand ways to be sad about something, but there's always a million ways to be happy.